Following the unrest in Haiti, which resulted in the resignation of the prime minister on Saturday, national security officials have been on high alert for the increased threat of Haitian migrants. That threat has materialized with separate apprehensions off Acklins and Ragged Island, with more than 150 migrants captured. Today, the Department of Immigration responding to those landings as a magistrate traveled to Inagua today to arraign that group.